the bear and the two travelers. It was a bright sunny day. Two friends had to travel throughout the forest. They promised to help each other in any danger. Suddenly, they heard a growl. All at once, a hug bear crashed out the brush near them. They were very afraid and started shivering in fear. One of them knew how to climb a tree.
I am going to climb up a tree,
he said, and climbed up a nearby tree.
I am safe now,
he said, hiding himself in the dense level. Well,
I don't know how to climb up,
the other one said, looking toward his friends, but his friends simply ignored him. I've heard that a bear will not touch a dead body. I'll hold my breath and pretend to be dead, he said to himself. He threw himself on the ground and lay still as if he were dead. The bear snuffed at the man's head of wheat, smelled him, and snored around his ears. Then the bear thought that the traveler was dead and slowly walked away. When it was completely safe and the bear was out of their sight, the friends and the three jumped down. It looked just as if the bear whispered something in your ears.
What did he tell you?
The first friend asked.
He gave me this advice. Never travel with your friends who desert you at the approach of danger.
The second one replied. Moral of the story. Real friends help you when you are in trouble.